Dr. Samuel and I lost our daughter. No! We prayed to see our girl again. The contact started small. But then she wanted permission to move into the doll. We soon realized it wasn't our daughter. So we locked it away. We thought helping the girls could be our penance.
This is our new orphanage.
Wow, it's as big as a castle.
But we ended up giving it just what it wanted.
You need help?
I can manage.
Sister, you always say that even though we can't see God, we can feel his presence. In this house, I feel a different kind of presence. An evil one. It's coming after me. Because I'm the weakest.
Will you help me?
What do you need?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Janice found this doll.
What doll?
The one in the white dress.
She mustn't go near that doll.
She can walk.
Forgive me, sister, for what I'm about to say.
Janice!